We are in the port of Norrvik, Stockholm. Number 6 of the electric straddle carriers have just been discharged from the Genoa 32 here in port. And as I can see, having been here yesterday, the ship has now lowered itself a bit to be level with the quayside. And as you can see, the straddle carriers are using those rails to come ashore. And as you also will notice, two of the big port cranes will be discharged here. The other two will remain on board to Dunkirk, and they will be discharged using rails. And it's an amazing sight here. Not only the size and the height of the ship-to-shore cranes, but also the weldings they have fixed in order to keep them in place during the 70 days long sea voyage. Unbelievable. And yeah, hope we can do the fighting against the virus as well as we can do shipping. Over and out from a beautiful day in Stockholm Norrvik port.